Hello TL Travelers, and welcome to or welcome back to the TL Travel YouTube channel. If you are new here, welcome to the family and happy holidays and all of that fun stuff. Today is Christmas Eve day. I am actually filming this video a little bit in advance because Derek goes back to work over the holidays, so we are doing our festivities a little bit early together. So I thought that I would just share our Christmas Eve day with you guys on your Christmas Eve, and we could all just enjoy the holiday season together. So if you've not already, hit that like and subscribe button, go ahead and do it now, and let's just jump into it.
A few inches later.
So ultimately the plan is to have a little bit of a Christmas movie marathon and open some gifts, but if you can't tell, I have left my gift wrapping until the very last moment. So I am going to basically wrap up some gifts so that not too long from now we can unwrap them right away, and then we will jump into movies because I want to chat with you guys about some of my favorites, and yeah, I want to know some of yours. So definitely, if you have a favorite Christmas movie, drop it in the comments right now, and let's see if yours match up with mine. Okay, so we are all set up for holiday movie marathon. We've got hot chocolate, Derek is downstairs on snack duty, and I'm just going to take this moment to share with you guys some classic movie, holiday movie favorites. Now, I am going to disclaimer this to say that like my favorites aren't necessarily movies that are like exclusively holiday movies. I know a lot of people love the like Hallmark classics. That's not really my speed, so be prepared for that going into these top fives, but these are my five favorites to watch over the holidays. The first one is Home Alone. This is one that has, I think because it was always on TV around Christmas when I was a kid, and like back in the day, we didn't have like Netflix and all that stuff. We didn't have those on-demand options. So it would always be one that I watched. So it just like brings back all the good holiday vibes for me. So that's one that I really enjoy. The second one is How the Grinch Stole Christmas. And I love the classic as well, but usually end up watching the live motion, live act, whatever. The one with Jim Carrey.
What do you want? I mean, Grinch, oh no.
I also find myself watching Elf every year, which is funny because Will Ferrell is actually, not unpopular opinion, but don't love him as an actor. However, I do tolerate him in Elf. I think like, I don't know, I get a good laugh out of it, gets me into the holiday spirit and all that fun stuff. So that's another one that I like to watch. I believe that's three. So that means that number four is Love Actually. And this is an interesting one because so many people, it's like their favorite movie, especially for the holidays, my family being one of them. So my mom and my sister always watch Love Actually together over the holidays. It has never been like my top favorite for sure, but it has definitely grown on me because they love it so much, and I like associate Love Actually with like being home with them for the holidays. So like, yeah, that one's up there, and one that I end up watching just like because it's the holidays and now I love it. And then my top pick for holiday movies and what we are going to be watching right now is The Holiday. That's like my Love Actually. If I had to pick a holiday movie to just like put me in the Christmas spirit and like cuddle up and all of that with Derek, that's the one. So that's the one that we're gonna watch tonight. We are just watching just the two of us tonight because this is our like own special Christmas vibe that's going on. But fun fact that I feel is like so relevant for everyone who is spending the holidays or a lot of people who are spending the holidays away from their friends and family this year, is that there is an app. Netflix used to have like Netflix Party, where if you had Netflix, you could like sync your video with other people and watch together and chat. And that has now become Teleparty, I believe, which is virtually the same thing. You install it, but you can use it for like Netflix or Hulu, or I believe Disney Plus. So like it allows you to sync your video up with people who might be across the country from you, or just like even in another household. We're all kind of, you know, stuck in lockdown. And then you can also like chat together while you're watching the movie at the same time. It's a great idea. I loved using Netflix Party with my girls. So yeah, if you are looking for a way to connect to family and watch those holiday movies together, that's absolutely something to consider. So if you have a favorite holiday movie, be sure to drop it in the comments down below and let me know if any of yours are the same as mine. And until I see you guys in my next video, stay great, travel safe, happy holidays, all of that fun stuff, and I will see you in the next one. Bye guys.